Like everyone else, I watched the Squid Game, the South Korean series on Netflix, and I was extremely shocked to see the similarities between what was happening in the game and what's happening in Syrian detention centers. What shocked me is to see how similar it is, where the guards in both places try to turn people on each other, so they start killing each other, they start hating each other, so they get really weak, so they can't fight against the guard anymore.